But I saw a trailer that I haven't got a chance to watch online, and we're going to watch it right now with Mike. Mike hasn't seen it.
Nope.
So let's go ahead and jump into. This is Murder on the Orient Express.
Make sure it's not too loud.
You see it all right?
Yeah. We're good.
I like the font. I don't know why.
Yeah. It looks really cool.
A passenger has died.
I'm like, wait, how's that?
You'll ask your worst case. No. Well, he was in perfectly good health. He had his enemies.
Indeed. He was one of them.
God. Murder here. The rest of his soul. Someone was rummaging around my cabin in the middle of the night. No one would listen to me.
If there was a murder,
what is going on?
Then there was a murderer. The murderer is with us. And every one of you is a suspect.
And who are you?
My name is Hercule Poirot, and I'm probably the greatest detective in the world.
That looks really cool.
And look at the cast, Penelope Cruz, William Dafoe, Daisy Ridley, Josh Gad, Michelle Pfeiffer.
Wow. Yeah, it looks really cool.
Great tagline. Everyone's a suspect in November.
Man, so that just makes me want to go home and watch the Clue movie. And then
yeah, that's what Brian said. Like, so this is basically Clue on a Train. I'm like, well, actually, it's a remake of the original. I forgot who did it. But it's a remake.
And then there's another one that's kind of a spoof of Clue. Well, not really. I think it came out first.
Spoof of Clue?
I think it came out first, actually. It's called Murder by Death. Peter Falk is in it. It's really funny. It's
a good movie. Yeah.
You should check that out.
Yeah. So, yeah, this comes out, obviously, in November. And I really like the trailer. Yeah. I love mysteries.
I do, too.
So, yeah, and I actually haven't seen the original, but I know it's out there, and I probably would go back, actually, to see it before I see this.
Thinking the other day, like, I want to start reading more mystery books, because, you know, I've always talked about how reading is a medium where you engage your brain. Analytical side of your brain is actually consuming the content, so it's harder for your brain to want to try and make assessments about the story happening.
That's the guy. Sorry, Sid Lamont.
Oh, okay.
The original.
So, yeah, I'm thinking about getting into mysteries and thrillers more in my reading.
Did you read Gone Girl?
No. I have it. I got it from
Someone read Gone Girl in our circle. I forgot who.
I don't know.
Did someone read Gone Girl in our circle? I don't remember.
I bought it. I think I bought it because it was on sale at one point for like $5, but I didn't actually read it.
That's really good. I love the audiobook. The audiobook, I recommend the audiobook. Rick doesn't read,
he listens.
Only because the audiobook is done by two different people. The husband has...
that's really
two
cool.
Different tracks. The husband does the husband's part, you know, and the woman does the wife's part.
That's pretty cool.
Do you have any water left?
Yeah, I was actually going to pull some out.
Okay.
so yeah, I'm excited for this. I haven't seen the original one, but I would like to see it, so I probably will. But yeah, this new one, or this new remake actually looks pretty good.
Looks
like
really
it's
going to
be done very well. Kenneth, I can't say the last name, Brian. Anyways, he did Valkyrie. And let's see what else did he do. Valkyrie, it looks like it's Mary Shelley's Frankenstein in 94.
Damn.
Yeah, it looks good.
Looks very, very fun. Like, it's serious looking, but I like I like mysteries, so
I can't wait to see it,
if you will.
I can't wait to see this. And
I say that about a lot of things, but I've seen one movie this year so far. So
you only seen one movie this year?
Yeah, and it was in January.
It was
Underworld.
That was the only thing you've seen.
Yeah, I haven't seen anything this year.
Well, you're gonna see Wonder Woman, I'm sure.
Yeah, I think so. Okay. I just don't know when. I think the first like thing that I'm gonna make sure I get out to see is It. But I definitely want to see
Lime or regular.
Lime's fine. I don't care. Regular, I don't give a shit. Thank you.
So, that's the trailer. Looking forward to that.
Yeah, it looks really cool, man. Looks really cool.